Born in Chicago, Illinois, Walsh served in the United States Navy during World War II. He received his bachelor's degree from Loyola University Chicago and did graduated work at Northwestern University. He worked in his family's insurance business and lived in LaGrange, Illinois. He served in the Illinois House of Representatives from 1961 to 1981 and was a Republican. He later served on the Illinois Regional Transportation Authority and the Illinois Prisoner Review Board.